Ish. So, okay, let's do this. StuntFred. To start off, we'll do normal GFred later on tonight. Since these streams are longer now. Good old 4 hour. 4 hour streams.
Oh, what a scumbag!
Cap Mestizo with the subscription. Thank you so much, man. Sub hype. Everybody uses race suits these days. I mean, I'm not surprised. We are all interested in racing. Post the links for each race. Can you post the links for the full playlist so that people can bookmark the playlist? I've explained this before to people.
What a scumbag!
Playlists change every time you do the playlist. So. Thank you so much. Sorry, thank you so much for the subscription. People killing people. I didn't even see. I'm looking at the chat. I'm not even watching what's happening in the. I know GFred so well that I'm just doing it automatically. I'm just reading the chat. When will you do a PS4 stream? Was it the last stream? The last stream was PS4. If you type in !schedule in the chat, you get when I'm going to be on each platform. Thank you guys for the subscriptions. Confirmed, GTA Men is a bandwagoning scumbag. Do bits from Anderson Giannis. There's a C in schedule. Oh my god, I can't believe this is the car that's.
Yo, what the fuck, bro?
God. Okay, well, to be honest, I'm not too unhappy about that. He stopped me from. Having to use an F620, so I don't mind this. This is okay. The one time where I'm happy someone stole my vehicle. Such a bad start. Strondy's 16V with the subscription. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Beautiful puppy oranges. Thank you so much for the subscription. StuntFred. With a 5 months in a row, it's all nice going to the end of normal races. You don't need to listen to your friends. It's made no sense to me. Thank you so much for the 5 months though. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I think now that we're doing 4-hour live stream, 3-hour live stream. the idea on Sundays. We're doing a G-Fred community engaging variation of G-Fred stuff. And the regular G-Fred. Oh no, you see this. You see. Just managed that. I was looking at the sub notification and Sam messing with it 2 months in a row. Still sub for that chair. Well, we've had some chair hype already. Thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it so much. Thank you for the 2 months. There isn't actually. top 10. I am going for top 10. That's what I'm hoping for at this point. We'll see how it goes. Scumbag F620 can't get up behind him as good as a baller. Damn it! No! Oh, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. I should have left it alone. I should have left it alone. In the chat do not help. Over the top. Come on, give me some grip. Give me some grip. Damn it. Thank you for the donations, guys. I'll catch up to them when I get a chance. Yes, another F620. Get out. Top 10, there we go. It's been a decent recovery. It hasn't been a perfect race, though. We've recovered somewhat. That's where I killed you last. For the 132, where's the, what's the ransom? What are your demands? We'll do anything. I don't have your pets. Ninja Elephant, 291 for the 5 months as well. Top 10, haha, you can dream. I'm still in 10th, leave me alone, it's gonna happen. I'm gonna beat this F620. I'm not finishing behind it. Thank you guys for the donations and the resets. Start 20 position, there when you get a car. It's still aiming for top 10. He's a professional streamer. He's absolute highest level of professional streamer. That's me. Never short, never making mistakes. Highest quality streamer. People often say to me, how do you not know how to control a car in winter? Like, I always answer saying, yeah, you don't know how to control a car in winter, I'm just terrible at it. There's the F620. I'm going to skip past it here. Oh, hit the tree! His baller has seen better days, but he's still right there. His baller has definitely seen better days. Damn it! This time, StuntFred behind you can take the old time to line. There it is. There it is. Get back here, you scum. No, it's alright, Oleg. I was pretty happy with it, taking it, to be honest. Oh, what a scumbag! Oh, he's crashed it! Oh my god! And I ended up worse off because of that! All F620 drivers are scumbags. The car itself, just they're not scumbags really. It's just the car makes them into an automatic scumbag. Because it's such a horrible piece of machine. T63 with a 3 months, thanks for all the great videos and hard. I'm guessing that's going to be hard work. They're still... You're still one of the only YouTubers streamer with this. Well, thank you so much, TCK, for the reset of the highlights. But he's changed it, and it's not even quicker anymore. I should have just gone with the standard deal. Oh, now it's dead. 9F there. Oh my god, the traffic! Oh my god. Just let me get... Sweet Jesus! He's already finished. Oh my god, I got beaten by the F6. I got beaten at the line as well by a tenth of a second. At least I still got top 10. I still managed to get top 10, so that's fine with me. Oh my god. Like, was the cause of all the issues in that race. I hate it so much. It is the worst thing in the game. Scumbag Cheeky with the 3 months in a row. Thank you so much for the resub. Thank you, Cheeky. Good morning from the other hemisphere. Good morning. Good evening.